Chers compatriotes, dear Singaporean friends, tout d'abord, je souhaite adresser à chacun d'entre vous mes meilleurs vœux de santé, de bonheur personnel et familial et d'accomplissement professionnel. L'année 2020 a été éprouvante. Elle a bousculé nos habitudes et nos modes de vie. Nous avons dû nous adapter à de fortes contraintes pour lutter contre l'épidémie, tout en maintenant le plus possible nos activités. Et je tiens à cet égard à saluer le comportement exemplaire de la communauté française de Singapour, qui a su démontrer sens des responsabilités, esprit de solidarité et capacité de résilience. Je souhaite aussi, au nom de la communauté française, exprimer notre gratitude aux autorités de Singapour pour leur efficacité et leur souci d'inclusivité. 2021 will be a decisive year. It will be decisive in order to eradicate the virus and achieve a gradual lifting of constraints. Vaccination campaigns represent a major development in this direction. This will remain a priority for our partnerships with Singapore, both bilaterally with collaborations from the Working Group on Infectious Disease and multilaterally with our coordinated actions, in particular at the WHO, to provide access to healthcare and vaccines for all. We know that we will not be protected until everyone is protected. At the same time, we agreed to quickly establish a reciprocal green lane between our two countries to facilitate official and business travels. It will be a decisive year for the revival of activity and our economies. In this regard, we will need to fully exploit the synergies that exist between the France Recovery Economic Plan and the Emerging Stronger Initiative. Our two countries are also determined to seize the current crisis to promote an agenda of reform and transformation. We share this vision of the not-to-be-missed surge in the number of opportunities. Because we know that after COVID-19, we will not return to normalcy that existed before, we can therefore count on our convergent approaches, whether it is digital, ecological transition or health. It is in this mindset that Minister Rister, Delegate for Foreign Trade and Economic Attractiveness, made a point of visiting Asia, and in particular Singapore, in mid-December, among his first trips abroad. Asia is the region with the most dynamic recovery, and our businesses can contribute even more actively. It will finally be a decisive year because the pandemic has revealed certain underlying geopolitical issues and has accelerated the changes, faced with the logic of the spheres of influence that certain great powers intend to make prevail. France and the EU, with their partners, have more than ever the duty and the responsibility to work in favor of strengthening multilateralism and a rule-based order. France and Singapore share this approach in many areas, whether in international trade, climate, security, or health. This is evidenced by Singapore's active participation in the Alliance for Multilateralism, as well as France's new status as ASEAN development partner. Already, in view of its presidency of the EU in the first half of 2022, France intends to rely on its privileged partners in the region and on the centrality of ASEAN to work for greater closeness between the EU and ASEAN, particularly by supporting an ambitious free trade agreement between our two regional groups. As you can see, the challenges abound. With the entire team of the French Embassy in Singapore, we will work hand in hand with you to face them together. Happy New Year 2021. Bonne année.